This is a 4-inch troller crank, Okoboji perch pattern. I'm gonna try the diving lure. Just gonna use a steady retrieve on it to start with. And look at the nice action on that. Now this is I just tossed it out there quite a ways. This will crank down to about 4 feet, 4 to 6 feet, but also it floats. So you can just let it go on the pause. You can bring it in, let it pause, and then it's going to come right to the surface, like so. Gives a very good wounded fish or even a small animal effect to the lure. Okay, now I'm going to crank fast, get it down to about 4 feet, then I'm going to just drop off and let it pause. Just keep line with it. There it comes to the surface, and there it comes in, just not too deep. So you can work this lure just however you want to. And it has great action. I am just totally impressed. And there you can see it floating on the surface. And here it comes through about a foot under the water.